The legendary Brooks Robinson owned third base. And for decades, he guarded his piece of the field more ferociously than anyone else in the game, before or since.
Baltimore's Brooks Robinson opened the decade with what may be the most dazzling one-man show in World Series history. The Houdini of the Hot Corner gave new meaning to the word defense.
Robinson attracted nicknames as fast as he fielded balls. He was called the human vacuum cleaner and Hoover. But to grateful fans in Baltimore, Brooks Robinson will always be Mr. Oriole. After spending 23 years with the team, Robinson was inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1983.
I share this day today with my adopted hometown because the people of that town have supported Brooks Robinson not only on the good days, but also on the bad days.
Robinson didn't have many bad days. During his epic career, he was awarded 16 consecutive gold gloves, the most for any position player in baseball history. He snagged most valuable player awards for the entire league in 1964, for the 1966 All-Star Game and the 1970 World Series.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. your skin to the ground. You and me, we wanted it all. Oh, we wanted it all. Passion without pain, sunshine without rain. Oh, we wanted it always.
Remember you. day when that line go away, I was waiting. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door. She stood there laughing. I felt a knife in my hand and she laughed no more. My delight. Why delight. So before they come to break down the door, forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take anymore. Forgive me, Delilah, I just could not take anymore. Forgive me, Delilah, I just could not take anymore.
God bless our troops.